Scientists working on the groundbreaking Philae Comet mission have announced that the lander detected organic molecules on the surface of the comet. The molecules contained carbon elements, which are the basis of life on Earth. However, soon after making the discovery, the battery on the vessel, which has been traveling for around a decade, ran out. Philae lander manager Dr. Stephen Olmanek says the molecules are now being investigated.
We succeeded to identify several organic molecules in the so-called sniffing mode, so detecting the atmosphere, so to say, close to the comet. And we are currently investigating which species of molecules exactly these were in the mass spectrometers, but this will be published very soon.
The purpose of the mission is to discover whether comets carrying carbon-based compounds originally brought life to Earth. The scientists are now hoping that enough sunlight will get through to reload Philae's batteries in coming months as the comet approaches the sun.